Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place.
There it is! Rock bottom by the People's Champ.
That can certainly do it. Did you see?
There it is!
And The Rock is your winner, if you smell! But The Rock is cooking, Michael.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
A big singles victory here. Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Locked in the crossface. Elias may be singing his last song.
He's probably singing the blues, Byron.
It's locked in. They tapped. They tapped.
Here is your winner, Steve Leon.
And there's your winner.
Well, no one's going to be walking with Elias tonight, I can tell you that.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
We're gonna see here. Wheels are turning.
Here we go.
All the way.
Look at Paige stalking her.
Oh, the rampage.
Will she win it here?
Big title match here in my...
This looks like the setup to...
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Great athleticism.
Once more, setting it up!
She's queuing it up again!
Sidewalk slam.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Stomping. Ouch.
Here comes another one.
What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It's going to take more than that.
She's calling for it.
She is queuing it up again. They got it! They got it!
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
And this match is over.
Here is your winner, Ivy Caldwell.
The referee's three count ends this. It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Hey, guys.
Oh, down he goes. Mayhem here. Oh,
agility. Looking to catch him off guard. Scoop slam.
Gonna take more than that.
Stomping. Ouch.
Mysterio showing that arsenal. Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Double chicken wing. Tiger suplex.
Right in the back of the neck.
Boom, what a forearm. Oh, man, what a kick. Oh, perfect kick. Bulldog.
Oh, man.
I don't like the look in his eye here.
Going for it again. Brand. Oh, down he goes. May have him here. Oh, no.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Look at him. Here we go.
Sakara from behind. Oh, no, no.
What's this? Northern Lights.
The better part of Balor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Russian leg sweep.
The champ comes into this match incredibly motivated, though all the motivation in the world might not help here tonight.
He's trying to get Lince Dorado has been eliminated. Creating opportunity.
Clothesline.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Ooh-wee.
A running Hurricane Rana.
Kalisto probably disagrees, but I think he should focus on what matters, winning the match.
Uh-oh.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oof, kick finds it.
Once more, setting it up.
Oh, nasty impact. A huge opening for Grand Metalik.
The Luchador has it hooked.
Oh, say adios, Salida del Sol.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worth setting up again.
Frog splash.
I think that'll do it.
That undoubtedly caused some serious internal injuries.
Moonsault.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Ooh-wee.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
A striking blow. Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Front kick.
Withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
This could spell trouble for Kalisto.
Kalisto needs to find a way to solve this immediately.
High knee right between the shoulders.
What's coming next? A back suplex.
A high risk maneuver.
Here comes another one.
Sin Cara
for good.
Come on, Sin Cara, you can do this.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Look out.
Diving body splash.
He's going back to the well.
Really working over the body.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
That's got to end it this time around.
Rey Mysterio bringing that trademark energy. He's in non-stop attack mode.
Oh, and a double foot stomp.
Oh, my, a jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted.
He's on the ropes again.
Here comes another one.
Frog splash.
Get that instant replay ready. Rey Mysterio's rolling now.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Stomping down. A jumping stomp to the gut. That'll mess up the back of your neck. Oh, flipping senton. That'll take the wind right out of you.
Keep your eye all the way for the top.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Look out here. He's got...
Whoa! Oh, that's it. What a splash. Ooh, nasty impact.
A jumping stomp to the gut. And Rey Mysterio connected nicely right there.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
619.
I don't like the look in his eye.
Here we go.
Kalisto is going up for the first time.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
Drop kick.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. Bulldog.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans,
are we about to see it again?
Frog splash.
Is this,
will this be it?
Been eliminated.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
Putting it all on the line.
Boom, what impact!
Mysterio completely changing the pace of the match. The advantage is squarely in his corner.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
A jumping DDT.
My. Ooh.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's stalking his opponent.
Trying to go for it again.
Rey Mysterio gets the win.
Near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
Byron, in regards to the champion, you often say, stick with the strap.
Oh, no, no.
You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess. Still a lot more fight left.
Good luck getting up from that a second time.
Oh, he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Lost in the corner right now.
Here's the tag.
Suplex, perfect.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over. Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Someone should post that online. Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Just needs to do more damage.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
STO!
Batista is moving the momentum to his corner.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
What a drop kick right to the back.
After this match, the championship will finally have a home. It will have a new champion. In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referee's count of five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner,
he can do it here.
Batista quickly getting the shoulder up. The animal refusing to be tamed.
It's going to take a whole lot more than that.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Batista might get an early three count.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Try for it early.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Meet him at the pay window. Can the second time do it? Two.
Maybe not. A competitor has been eliminated. Something.
Now that is an exclamation point.
That might be the end of Batista. The animal
and
Batista
this one
has been eliminated.
Here are your winners.
Big victory for him here in this one.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out here. These two.
The Demon Kane has terrorized the WWE for decades. His otherworldly strength and hellish fury.
This can't bode well.
Attitude adjustment.
One of the going for it again.
Oh, and he's out.
Here is your winner, the superstar.
And he gets the job done.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the...
Uh-oh! Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Things look dire for Dust. Another big move!
Takes the bomb!
And that can be all. Let's see. Unleashing it us.
Trying to go for it again.
He's done it. He's done it. I can't believe it. He's done it.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Put it in the books. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
And there's a lot of history here in Boston, Corey. I heard you painted the town red with the international announce team.
Oh, rapid fire.
That puts him in total control. Setting up again.
Yikes. Oh, geez. There's no way he's getting up from that.
Here is your winner, the Living Legend.
Extremely